Right, see what the washer out. Well, I've got it out. I put it out because I put this towel under it to the tray off and I
clean the filter out.
Starts just with soap gunk. Couldn't get it out because the filter, because it's dark jam. This is making a lot of noise. Made a noise because it was getting tapped and get tapped all around the propeller and all that. You know. It's just gone to this roof. It's stuck as well, but it's never been clean. Really smell bad as well. Because I've been told it's never been cleaned out at all. Draw another day and not upload it. Yes. Dog's interested. Who is this? Aren't you?
Yours.
That's washing machine. She takes that for me. Once I get filling it, I've got a kettle filling it,
just switched off.
Also, the door shut. it's about here. When I got back here, roughly. It's auto. And I turned it on when I got back here. As soon as I got back here, it just cut out and drained. Daft as note you are. Come on, get it. Come on, let's go get it. So I'm not gonna have it on the whole time. I'll just put it on a spin in a minute, probably. If it doesn't drain in a minute. Check if it's draining properly. I think that means it's draining fine. And why I had this cupboard opening so I can get right down to the back to turn this off. Was then I know these washing machines can get a bit static sometimes. I'm happy with that. I can't really show you because it's still quite far back down that washer is. I need to balance that out. I know it's not. Found out these do have feet, it's just not very quality ones, they're not. Test out, I might do a video with it with the towel in. that'll be funny to see it on its spin, it'll be like jumping around. It usually does. Just with one towel as well. Yes. I think the drain's out there for some reason. I think it's from a whiff or something like that. Oh. She's sitting outside, like usual. It's a boring one, it does this. There we go. Big to the devil, it spins. But I'm not going to bother doing it to another ring. Just put it onto the spin cycle and it should be fine. Because it is drain back anyway. Fumes from the boys stink, don't they, dog? This dog keeps sniffing my phone. Oh, I can't stink from my boiler. Combi boiler. I'll try clean it, it won't come off. What was that? Oh.
Please now.